What's up, everyone? Robert here from General Gamer. Welcome back to another episode of Miitopia. In the last episode, we managed to rescue all the faces from the people of Greenhorn. And, yeah, if that makes any sense, because I hope it does. We're gonna go a different route. I'm gonna go to get some game tickets, because I probably might need them to go to the roulette or do some rock, paper, scissors. Yeah. And, hopefully we're gonna be able to meet the king, maybe. Is that what we do that in this episode or the next one? Maybe, who knows. Yarr! Yeah, well done, Zoe. That was a quick battle. That was pretty grueling. I have no idea what that means, though. Butterfly hunting and God, I don't feel so good. Me too. Come on, don't worry. It's mine. More monsters. Banshees, cumulus. I knew it. I see you. Nope. Uncle, thanks, Robert. Killed the cumulus? I killed a cloud. Am I a threat to nature or what? I'm just joking. Hey, you run. Phew. Right, everyone's doing really good so far. We got some cloudy floss and some rare bench tears. I'm gonna go feed everyone. And hopefully I'll be able to get some gold from rock, paper, scissors. So like I can afford to buy stuff because I'm sort of low money. Yep. Continuing? Yes, we're gonna continue. I just started the episode. It's only been like a minute and 50 seconds. The episode. Alright, magic. My magic stat's quite low. I think I'll just give this one. So, I actually like this. Goblin ham. You do like this. Seb loves this. Oh, sure, I'll give it to you, Seb. You deserve it. Cloudy Floss, okay. Seb, I'm gonna give it to you because you're sort of low behind me. I'm low on MP, so sure. That's all the grub. Alright, let's see. Can I buy any? Alright, on some check gear. Seven wants a polka dot uniform. Except Robert wants a ribbon mic. I'll give this one to you, Robert. I'll give the ribbon mic to you. There you go. Now you can sing songs in style with a real. There's a microphone with a little ribbon on it. Alright, we're gonna go to the arcade. Do go to rock, paper, scissors. Alright there, you fancy the game of rock, paper, scissors? Yes, I do. I've got 500G for anyone who could beat me. So come on, Kev, give it your best shot. I only got one gate ticket. Oh, hey. I'm gonna start and see if I can get some money here. Come on, then. Alright. Do this. Gonna go scissors. What? Oh, come on. Okay, so apparently that strategy sort of doesn't quite work. Because, like, if he does, like, the... Come over here, that means rock. If he does the wagging finger, that means scissors. If he clenches his fist, that means paper. I don't quite think that's how it works. But hey, I'm just trying to go with my gut here. I'm just going with what I believe. Or what I understand, that is. Okay, just gonna go with scissors. What? Come on! That is garbage! It's garbage. But I don't want to quit rubber because this is like Abdallah. No, not yet. No, then. Okay, I'm not gonna finish rubber pieces. But I might try again later. Ooh, wait. I just got the ripping mic for rubber. I could sell some to get make some money. I could buy some stuff for everyone else. Oh. Fancy John Don tickets. Okay. I'll give it to Seb. Passport, money, clean ID, selfie stick. Well, let's go already. Alright. You two are going on a fancy trip. Fair, them enjoy the trip together. Well, me and Zoe just perished. It was so much fun. I know, I was there too. And you two have finally managed to build a bond. I think everyone's managed to build a bond with each other now. Nah, I'm out of tickets. I put it to two and just trying to pre-rock, paper, scissors. Don't have any money. We're gonna set off. Yep, everyone has managed to build a bond with each other now. Now we're gonna go to this treasure chest. Hopefully get some good loot. Let's get this done. I think I'm gonna take it off. Big chest. Oh. Get the wild threads. That Robert got that. Let's see. Boom, he's got green leather. Green leather, boom. Can anyone be able to beat that? Make for an inn. We are making for the inn, Seb. Monsters. Who is it? Apple jellies and some banshees. Alright, let's swipe through these things. Yes. So, lightning. Boof. Oh, Seb, what are you doing? Nope. Yeah, well done, Robert. Viva! Yeah, I gave everyone a catchphrase to sort of like what they like. Or sort of stuff like that. I sort of gave my catchphrase for our game of glory, because you guys obviously know me as the R Gamer. I picked, I love Keen for like Zoe, because like Keen is actually like Zoe's boyfriend at school. So, yeah. And me and Zoe learned warning together. Call on friends. A chance to dodge an attack, and Konnichiwa to Seb, because he's sort of half Japanese. You need some of this. Anyways, I can't get that. Sorry, Seb. As much as I really want to give you that donut frying pan, I'm afraid I can't. Now I'm broke. Yeah. Done that. Now we're gonna go over to talk to this guy, which I'm gonna recast off camera. Let's get this done. I'm getting blisters. Sure, whatever. Seb doesn't care. Monsters. Mushrooms. Since when did mushrooms get to the castle? Well, let's beat up these mushrooms. Don't want anyone giggling out in the middle of a match. Where are you going for this? Sir? I won't be moved. Oh no, Seb needs him to go to a spot. Not done yet. Careful now. Kill these banshees. Yeah, yes! So sad eyes, Seb. I think that's it. Hope it's it. Mushroom, I got a rare mushroom saute. Mimi loves mushroom saute. Hopefully he's gonna like the rare one. One monster's apple jellies. Okay, should be able to plow through these. Hope. Boom. All right, Zoe, zap him. All right, Seb. Robert can just do that. Or whatever. Yes, we saved over. We saved 100 bases. That's still one piece. I got slime jelly. I think Seb likes the slime jelly, I don't know. Seb likes the goblin. Oh, there's some gay. Oh, no. This is... That's a tomato flavor bouquet. With a subtle balance of sweetness. Even the aftertaste is heavenly. I could guess the prince. Oh, good day. I am Roman Gorman Zekai. I have a hotte cuisine in the acting of promotion. I must share this bliss with you. I got some cheesecake. Bon appetit. Sure, whatever, man. And we made it to the end. Let's get to 100 people. Get the divine power and HP sprinkles. We have 30 HP sprinkles and 15 MP sprinkles. Oh, ho. Yeah, becoming beacon. Next perk at 150. Chop, chop. Alright. 7, Robert having a competition. Oh, 7 bought a present. See, look what I bought. You're gonna love it. Ooh, hand it over then. A cuddly pony. Cool. Not bad at all. Robert's kinda happy. Alright, now that Robert and Seb have built more bonds. Build stronger bonds with each other. Good thing no one got jealous. Seb, you keep changing. I can't afford that. Can't afford that. I can't afford anything. You guys are giving me a hard time. So that's gonna be all for now, guys. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you leave a like down below, comment, subscribe. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.